When an eel to begin has a long dorsal fin, that's a moray. When it rends not with claws but pharyngeal draws, that's a moray. See their feet swimming round a reef, hope it stays brief, cause you better not linger. Though it's rude if they're in the mood and they think you're food, they might bite off your finger. When its skin is quite thick and with mucus it's slick, that's a moray. Sometimes toxic, they say, eating one's a bad way you can go. Were they in a cartoon, then they might have been voiced by June's moray. Pardon me, but you see, in the deeps of the sea, that's a moray. Okay, sing along. When an eel to begin has a long dorsal fin, that's a moray. When it rends not with claws but pharyngeal draws, that's a moray. See their feet swimming round a reef, hope you say it's grief, cause you better not linger. Though it's rude if they're in the mood and they think you're food, they might bite off your finger. When its skin is quite thick and with mucus it's slick, that's a moray. Sometimes toxic, they say, eating one's a bad way you can go. Were they in a cartoon, they might have been voiced by June Foray. Pardon me, but you see, in the deeps of the sea, that's a moray. Were they in a cartoon, then they might have been voiced by June Foray. Pardon me, but you see, in the deeps of the sea, that's a moray. Close enough.
No, the author of this comedy song knew nothing about moray eels before writing this, except that they existed. Their research consisted largely of Googling moray eels and reading the Wikipedia page. No attempt had been made to be feared of moray eels. Moray eels are probably safe to be around as long as you don't block the burrows or try to feed them by hand. Hashtag not all moray.